Sentinel 5, we are on board.
Acknowledged, Sir Percival. Sentinel 5 is easing back and will remain available for support.
Confirmed. Thanks for the drop-off, Captain.
Good luck, sir. Sentinel 5 out.
Is this your idea of easy, monsieur?
We're all secure, Percival. We move on your mark.
Very well. Hey, Crane! Lafayette!
Oh, this is gonna be so cool, guys. Look at this view.
This is most precarious, my friend.
Yeah.
Giving up so soon, Marquis.
In position.
Yeah, you don't want to lose your footing. It's a long way to fall.
I'll shadow you. Let's go.
Oh, that's so cool. These airships remind me of the anime Castle in the Sky. It's one of my most favorite animes. This is so sweet. It's like we gotta climb along the rigging.
Quickly! Let's get inside!
Stow your gear. Lafayette and Galahad, you need to gain control of the cockpit. Quietly.
Understood.
Isabeau and I will do reconnaissance. We need eyes on the ground amongst the guests.
And imagine me with nothing to wear. I suppose I'll have to go dress shopping.
Rules of engagement, monsieur?
Do what you must. We don't have time to distinguish between rebel conspirators and the company guards.
We've worked without a safety net before.
That is true. But then again, we are commandeering the flagship of the United India Company's fleet.
Questions? Then let's move out.
Sebastian, I must ask you. Who is the old man you were talking to on Mayfair in Whitechapel?
The old man. It's a long story. One that I will share with you when the time is right. There's still much that I have to find out for myself.
I hope you know what you are doing. It seems that the Council grows wary of your defiance.
The Order is not what it once was, Grayson.
Yes. You've said that much before.
Patience, old friend. All in due time.
Interesting. So it looks like we've still got a lot to learn about the story.
Mademoiselle has my absolute assurances. I shall be as silent as the grave. The path looks clear of guards. We should hurry.
Wait for my go-ahead. On me. Go!
Let's do it. I feel like we're on some Mission Impossible. Alright, so those guys are gonna infiltrate with the guests. Well, Lafayette, what are you waiting for, dude? Come on.
Secure the cockpit and await further orders.
This way. Roger.
Ooh. If you ask me,
redcoats
were not meant to fly in machines.
Well, no one is asking you.
Our entrance was not noticed by the guards.
Wait for me shift. I better get to my post.
Yeah, I like these
map
little.
Appears to be magnetic. We should find a control unit.
Progress.
I like these little stealth missions.
Looks like a death trap to me.
Oh, here's that little power overloader that Tesla let us try out in the beginning. Nice! That came in handy after all.
What the?
Job for a mechanic, not a guard. Don't know why I even bother. Best built ship in my eye.
What up?
Galahad, Lafayette. We just encountered resistance from company guards. They are using deadly force. Reciprocate if necessary.
Understood.
Yeah, I have no problem with killing some bad guys. Undetected. All right.
Maybe loose wire?
Ooh! That was awesome. Yeah, poor Tesla. These guys, they just kind of treat him... I don't know. I guess to them, he's just kind of a... hired employee, just making their weapons and stuff. I'm excited to try out our new weapon.
Our expected travel time will be approximately 3 days and 6 hours. Security operations, come in. Be sure to have someone verify that the cargo is secured.
The cargo. Yeah, they're definitely carrying something precious that the rebels want. Or maybe the rebels are the ones that are transporting the cargo. Incognito.
Worry, we're already laying too much.
Okay, dude, I'm just checking stuff out. Let's go.
I'm right behind you, monsieur.
Yeah, this is a pretty fancy airship.
I can see three in the cockpit. The guard may present a challenge.
We'll just have to improvise.
Let's do it. Wow, the detail just in this airship is incredible. All right, this way to the bridge.
Zeppelin boys, next mooring is at Portsmouth, and then it's an uneventful few days to the Americas.
Smoke grenade. On your mark. Three.
Can't even tell we're airborne
two,
when I'm back in the hold. But here,
one.
Oh Lord.
Smoke them out. Oh, right on. I like these little quick time events. What? There we go. Ooh, ouch. These guys mean business.
We seize the ship in the name of liberty.
Percival, the cockpit is secured. Lafayette will remain at the helm. What is your status?
Lord Hastings is in the vicinity of the ballroom, aft of your location. We will try to get eyes on him. Get here fast.
Acknowledge. Shall apprise you once I've made reconnaissance. Remember, a steady hand at the tiller at all times.
Leave it to me, monsieur.
Yeah, try not to kill us, Lafayette. Man, the controls in here are so cool.
The company has made good use of modern technology.
Yes, they have. That's really neat.
I have control of things here. Though I do hate to miss a good swine.
I'll bet.
Damn it, Bailey. Always supposed to keep the comms and the door locked.
Yeah, Bailey, what were you thinking? Let's see if we can sneak up on this guy. Yeah. Ooh. That sounded gnarly.
This is security operations. A4 detail hasn't reported for shift change. Is Bailey still up there with you?
No. He left a few minutes ago. Maybe he stopped for a cigarette.
You don't sound familiar. Is the captain available?
He's at the helm. This is it. Piloting the ship. I'll send someone to find Bailey. If that's all, we need to get back to work. Cheers now. Very well.
You don't sound familiar. Oh, yeah, I'm new here. Looks like we got a couple more guards snooping around.
Did you hear? The company posted sharpshooters down at Blackwater.
Just a rumor. Best keep clear of the docks, just to say.
Where are these guys? Doesn't look like that's our exit. Must be somewhere over here. Probably gonna have to take out these two guys. Whoa!
Oi, you!
Uh-oh. He shot me in my beautiful face. This is a pretty tricky part. Yeah. Oh, come on, Galahad. Uh-oh. Where'd this guy go? Where's his buddy? Ooh, here's another one. Galahad? There. Yeah, that's right, buddy. You didn't see or hear anything.
Three-day trip.
Uh-oh.
It's been only a couple of hours since we left.
Is the other guy coming in here? Who's he talking to? Lay him down on the counter. That was awesome. I thought for sure I was hosed, but... Okay, can we try going over to the next little section here?
The others in position.
I, our Lord Hastings, should be none the wiser.
So yeah, they're gonna... I don't know, are they maybe plotting to kill Lord Hastings? Something. And we're now involved in the rescue operation. Man, this airship is huge! Oh, nice. What's this? See, I'll let you guys pause that and read it. Looks pretty interesting. I like how they always have a little coffee ring around it. Because that's probably how it would look.
Just make it through the gate.
Well, it doesn't look like we can go through that door. Slow and steady, Galahad. Slow and steady. Yeah, this must be the crew quarter because we got all the little hammocks and stuff. That'd be neat if there was anything that we could look at over here. Alright, looks like this is our exit. We made it.